So today I have a very quick review of a product that I just tried out. It is the Tanya Burr Lip Gloss. I tried it in 3 different shades. First Date, Chic, and Aurora. First Date and Chic are creamy textured glosses, and Aurora is a shimmery gloss. I first purchased First Date. When I first purchased it, I was very surprised by how pigmented it was. It was extremely pigmented. It was a strong pink color. I appreciated the amount of pigmentation it had, and I appreciated how it felt in my lips, and I just thought I got the right lip gloss, wrong color, so let me go ahead and try out some more. And so after that, I went and purchased Chic and Aurora, a creamy textured lip gloss and a shimmery textured lip gloss. Chic was a really pretty color. It was a beautiful nude color kind of across the board. I really did like the color. I think it's probably the one I use the most of all the ones I have. The other one is Aurora, and I actually have it on my lips right now. It's a very nude, rosy pink type of color, but with small gold shimmer. I will say that the shimmer in this lip gloss, you can feel it. You can feel a little bit of the texture when you put it on. It's nothing that's too noticeable, nothing too annoying on your lips, but you can definitely tell that there is some type of shimmer in it because you can feel a little bit of the graininess. But other than that, I think it's a beautiful, beautiful color. The texture is very creamy. It's very nice. It's not anything that's at all sticky. It's going to last on your lips for a little while. Definitely won't stay around if you eat or you drink something. It's going to need to be reapplied. But as long as it's on, you're just sitting there talking or doing anything, it will last for quite some time. The scent of the lip gloss is quite nice. It kind of smells like strawberry candy. Like a sweet scent. It's nothing that's too strong, just kind of like a nice, soft, sweet scent. I do think if you're looking for a pigmented gloss, it might be a good one to try out. If you are in the US, as I am, I had a little bit of trouble trying to find these lip glosses, which is why I was so excited when I finally got them. I actually purchased them off of a website called feelunique.com. They have all the shades. They do also have the nail polishes, but they won't ship the nail polishes to the US, or I probably would have reviewed some of the nail polishes. But if you want to try out any colors, they do have all the colors. They also very often have discount codes as well, so you can go ahead and get these glosses at a discounted price. I really do love pigmented glosses because you really want, if you're going to pay for a gloss and you use a gloss, you want that to show up on your lips, and I think that these ones absolutely show up on your lips, and they are stand-up products. They are very good products, and I absolutely love Tanya Burr, so I'm definitely going to support any type of product that she has herself or embraces or endorses. And if you have any questions or any comments about this product or any of the colors that I have, please go ahead and put them in the comment bar below, and I will get to those as soon as I can. And thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.